was whose unit price is 1. Let us have an example, that is 21 into 31. Units place there is 1 and tens place there is 2 and 3. Let us multiply the units place, that is 1 into 1, 1. And we will multiply the 2 into 3, that is 6. We will write 6 here. And now we will add 2 plus 3. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. So the answer of 21 into 31 is 651. Now let us have one more example, that is 31 into 1 and tens place there is 3 and 4. We should multiply the units place, that is 1 into 1, 1. And now we should multiply the tens place, that is 3 into 4 is equal to 12. Now we should add the tens place, that is 4 plus 3, that is 7. The answer of 31 into 41 is 1271, that is 1271. And we will have one more example, that is 41 into 51. In units place there is 1 and tens place there is 4 and 5. We should multiply the units place 1 into 1, 1. And now we should multiply the tens place, that is 4 into 5 is equals 20. And we should add the, now we should add the tens place, that is 4 plus 5 is equals to 9. The answer of 41 into 51 is equals to 2091, that is 2091. Let us have one more example, that is 31 into 81. In units place there is 1 and tens place there is 3 and 8. When we multiply the units place there is 1, 1 into 1, 1. Then we now we should multiply the tens place, that is 3 into 8 is equal to 24 plus 8. 8 is equals to 11. We should write 1 here and we should add 1 for 24, that is 2511. The answer of 31 into 81 is equals to 2511. Let us have one more example, that is 41 into 91. In units place there is 1 and tens place there is 4 and 9. When we added the units place, it should come 1. 1 into 1, 1. And we should multiply the tens place, that is 4 into 9. 4 into 9 is equal to 36. We should write 36 here and we should add the 4 plus 9. 4 plus 9 is equal to 13. We should write 3 here and we should add 1 for 36. That is 36 plus 1 is equal to 37. 3731. The answer of 41 into 91 is equal to 3731. Hope you enjoyed the maths. Please like, share and comment. Bye friends.